Are you him? The man I'm supposed to meet?
I heard you have information for me.
The name's Lenny Davis. I work in the city clerk's office, and your friend said you could help with this guy blackmailing me.
What kind of juice makes you someone worth blackmailing?
My office approves new projects under development. I fucked up, cheated on my wife, and this guy, Jimmy Kavar, filmed it. Come to find out, the girl worked for Kavar, too.
And now he owns you.
He's forcing me to rubber stamp phony building projects and cash the checks for his company, Kavar Construction. Probably seen the signs over where they're building the new city hall. Thing is, Kavar doesn't really come around unless there's a problem.
Don't worry. I'm pretty good at causing people problems.
Some of his men hang out around downtown. Look, I ain't a bad guy. I just made a mistake is all.
Keep your head down, Lenny. I'll pay Kavar's men a visit. See what they know.
People will know more about what he's doing than I will.
Thank you. God in heaven.
Put some back into it. We don't got all day. God in heaven.
Behind here. Chop, chop. Let's go. A schedule to keep.
We're falling behind here. Chop, chop, let's go. Jewel to keep.
Do it. We don't got all.